Sometimes it feels like every other movie in theaters involves superheroes. But how did we get here? For the answer, we need to go all the way back to the 40s. The first appearance of most modern superheroes were serialized adventures.